Before we put in an ornamental pond, our garden was mostly just a place for us to work. Now it's a place where we sit and relax, listening to the mesmerizing sound of water and watching the frogs and dragonflies. I'm really glad we have a pond. But I have to warn you, the way we did it turned out to be incredibly expensive. To start with, having a company install it cost a great deal, which we knew up front. What we didn't anticipate was how many service calls would be needed because of one thing or another leaking or clogging. For example, it was built with a little bog to act as a biologic filter, but something went wrong, so we had to install an external filter. The underground pipe to that sprang a leak. The waterfall started losing water somehow over the liner, so essentially we were pumping water into the ground, and to fix it would require heavy machinery. So we turn off the waterfall for most of the day. If I were to do it over, I would ask for a much simpler design, with pipes that either are within the pond so that water doesn't go anywhere if the pipes leak, or with pipes that are easily accessible for evaluation and repair. From a gardening standpoint, the pond is easy. We don't have to worry about planting or weeding or watering. We keep our plants in pots, which makes it easier to clean the pond. Some are annuals, but many of them overwinter in the bottom of the pond. Some are locally native, and I would like to try out more of those. The dragonflies and damselflies are incredible. We had goldfish in there for a while, but they kept disappearing. And anyway, fish eat amphibian eggs, and I would rather have the frogs and salamanders. The toads and frogs serenade us loudly at night. The pond company cleans it out twice a year, and this year the guy spent literally 3 hours rescuing critters before he could get to work. I just love our pond. Okay, go ahead. I'm ready.
Oh, they're going.
Jesus. Oh my God. Oh my God. Wow. Oh, good Lord.